Actor John Leguizamo has revealed he was initially going to play the Vulture in Spider-Man Homecoming and was about to sign the contract. However, he said Michael Keaton, who had previously turned down the role, wanted it back, and he was asked to give up the role in favour of Keaton.